next door. The Caps have the last change, so they put out Grabowski against their fourth line. The center for the Leafs looks over D'Amigo and says, what should we do? And quickly, another
fight. Here we go. Yep. Heavy. Erskine. Colton Orr and John Erskine.
Erskine's had that going tonight.
Oh. Here come the jackhammers. Whoa!
Wow. That is toe-to-toe. There's no protecting one another in this heavyweight bout.
Or, oh! KO'd by the big roundhouse right. Wilson and Ashton was the appetizer. That was the entree.
5 minutes each for Orr and Erskine. And you're not going to see a better bout than that by two heavyweights, well known for their toughness and fisticuff ability, the way they can pound away. And right off the get-go, right side of the screen, Erskine quickly drops the gloves because Colton Orr's coming right after him after that first skirmish. So you knew something was going to go on, and they just waited. And it was haymaker after haymaker, Joe. And that last one dropped Orr, that really hard right jab by Erskine. The big fella goes down.
This is not foreign to Toronto. They came in tied with Philadelphia for the most fights in the NHL as Adam Oates looks on in a 1-1 hockey game.